back, everybody, to the Ride with the Knights YouTube channel. Today we have some awesome racing footage for you. I'm at the Sage Riders National Hare and Hound. This is round 5 of the Hare and Hound series, and the first one in Utah, although it wasn't scheduled to be that way. There are typically 2 rounds of the Hare and Hound series hosted here in Utah. The Sugar Loafers is the other motorcycle club that hosts one, and they had to postpone their event because we've had a record-breaking winter here in Utah. And we're out here now, and 3 or 4 weeks later, the Sage Riders have even had to reroute a significant portion of their course due to the quantity of snow that's up in the mountains behind me. If you look closely, all of those mountains up there, that's where a lot of the best trails are out here, and we spend a lot of our race miles way up in those hills. However, they've had to reroute a lot of stuff and keep us just a little bit lower elevations. Another key feature of the Sage Riders event is the iconic sand dune start. We start right on the edge of the sand dunes, and it's just complete chaos. It's really wide, pretty long. There's lots of lines, and one of my favorite parts about the sand dune start is that the visibility is usually pretty good, meaning that the sand is heavier so it falls back to the ground. It doesn't hang in the air like the dust. So I usually enjoy this start. I feel like it's a little safer, even though other riders may disagree because the dunes are so big. I like the visibility aspect of it. Shout out to Attack Graphics and Rocky Mountain ATVMC. I finally got some graphics on my Sherco. I've owned it for quite a while now and just always had the stock graphics, so excited to be representing Ride with the Knights and Rocky Mountain. We also have a really special announcement for Ride with the Knights. We're now offering our complete online training course for a subscription, a monthly subscription of $14.99. So you can get access to over 150 unique training videos for just $15 a month. And you'll get access to our daily fitness programs. You'll get access to monthly live Q&As, weekly drills, and our private Facebook group, which is home to hundreds of riders just like you who are learning together and sharing their experience to become better off-road riders. So head over to ridewiththenights.com, check it out, join today. We'll see you guys inside the course. All right, that's it for all of our supporters and updates. Time to go get our gear on, head over to the start line, and let's go racing.
Hey guys, Josh here. Just wanted to talk a little bit about my bike setup during this event. I'm running the Tusk MX T35 tires, and I've been really impressed with these tires the last couple of years. I've been running them during a lot of different events on all sorts of different types of terrain. They have great wear life, they have really good traction, and for the price, there's nothing else that really even compares to them. So if you're interested in running these own tires, I mean, they work really good for me. They're not the most premium tire on the market. You can find a couple other tires like Dunlop's that are going to be a higher quality tire overall. But when you're going through tires throughout the race season, or if you want something that's gonna perform really good without breaking the bank, check out the Tusk MX lineup. They're good enough for me. I was competing in the pro class, and honestly, I was never really searching for more traction. I might do some more testing, but really happy with how these tires are performing for the time being. If you're interested in getting your own set of Tusk MX tires, click the link in the description to shop Rocky Mountain ATV MC, and you can pick up your own pair for your next race. This will support the Ride with the Knights channel and allow us to keep making content just like this. If you want to learn more about some of the insights to how I prepared for this race, what I'm thinking about during the race, all of the food intake, what I use to hydrate myself during the event, all of this information, I offer a full race commentary inside our subscription. So if you want to learn more and take your riding to the next level, particularly your racing, then head over to ridewiththeknights.com, subscribe today for $14.99, and you can gain access to the full commentary videos as well as a load of other training videos inside the course. But I'll be racing a lot this year, and I do a full race breakdown, and I watch back my entire GoPro, my entire race, and talk about some of the things that I'm doing and what I'm thinking about, line choice, and a lot of mental tips to elevate your racing. So head over to ridewiththeknights.com, check that out, and we'll see you inside the course.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm.